Hey, what do you do for Valentine's Day?
Legs.